Hey guys, it's Mia and there's Lance. But currently we are on our way to Universal. We're going to SeaWorld, but we're also going to Universal and Busch Gardens during the week, and it's raining really hard, but we still have about like 3 hours to go. So we're all just chilling. Say hi.
What's up?
Hi.
And my mom's driving, but we'll let her focus on the road. So yeah, but we will just update you guys. My brother and Lance are playing cards, and I'm actually editing a video. So yeah, I'll update you in a few.
I was kind of forced to
Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life.
Gummy bears, but they're sour and they are bomb. They're bomb. They literally. They're so good. So much better than the regular. So much better. I recommend. So I'm just gonna show you the snacks we have for the car, because why not? Alright. So we have the sour gummy bears. Then we have pistachios. Yummy. And then we have some gum. So we just have the regular ice cube gum. And I think this is the flavor. Yeah, it's spearmint. And then some Sprite, because that's my favorite soda. And then, can I pass me the popcorn?
Yep.
Thank you. And then we also have white cheddar popcorn, but it's in the back. Thank you. And it's this. Guys, this tastes so good, but smells so bad. It smells like feet. Like, I've actually heard this is really healthy too. Well, not really, that's exaggerating, but it's kind of healthy. But it's really good though. So, you know, we gotta mix up some like food and some candy. Oh, it's good.
Don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up, wait. Oh, my niggas who be acting too bold. Take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey, 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 hey. You know I'm mobbing with the the next episode.
So we just made it to the hotel and we're walking in now. And yeah, once I get into the room, I will give you guys a room tour. So we're just walking the luggage, as you can see. Lance and Tyler. Tyler and Lance. Lance and Tyler. So yeah, I will show you guys our room once we get up there.
Uh-huh. Hey Tyler, how are you feeling?
Okay.
Hi Lance.
So you're in the hotel and it looks like this. There's just chairs. Yeah. Like that. And then if you keep walking, there is like Starbucks and like coffee. And then there's like a whole like snack thing where you can just buy snacks if you get hungry for your room. So it looks like that. But my mom is just giving all our information so we can get our room. So then once we get our room, we will walk up there. Wait up. Y'all, this ride is the bomb. It's the biggest in Florida.
All right, so we are in the elevator now. There's Lance, say hi.
What's up?
My brother.
Hi.
And yeah, we're on the
12th floor.
12th floor? No, 4th floor. And yeah. What happened? What happened? What happened? He's too tall, guys. I don't know. It's just, you know.
Tyler.
You okay, buddy?
He needs some milk.
He needs some milk.
No, he needs some Motrin.
All right. So first, it's all our suitcases because, you know, we just got in the room. But then there's like a microwave and all like the ingredients for coffee. Then there's a fridge down there. And then over here, it's like a couch and a lamp.
Ah!
So funny. Damn. But then there's just a lamp and a little desk with the dining menu. And then there is just a little desk that you can see through the to the beds, and then there's like a chair. Just looks like that. It's actually pretty spacious, but there's a TV, and then there's a little drawer.
And then there's a Mia.
And then there's a bed. There's a bed, and then there's Tyler's bag. And then there's a bathroom, and then there's me. Hello. Then there's just a little sink, and the toilet is separate from the actual bathroom. But then there's a closet in here with like an ironing board, you know, just a normal closet. And then there's the actual bathroom right here. It has a really cool light. There's me. Hey everyone. And then there's just towels. There's like more towels. There's a shelf. And then there's a shower. And yeah. And then it has this really cool door. Looks like that. And then the outside just looks like that. Is that beautiful person? All right, so my outfit of the day is this off-the-shoulder black dress. Just looks like that. Super cute, and my shoes are Gladiators, and they're from Steve Madden. Like that. Then I just have two hair ties, and this bracelet is actually from Abercrombie, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe Aeropostale, I think that's better. And then, yeah, that's pretty much my outfit. Oh, my choker. My choker is from Aeropostale, if I'm not mistaken, Aeropostale. And yeah, I really love this dress. It's super cute, perfect for the summer. So if you want to see more of what I got from Hollister, including this dress, I did post a Hollister haul, so I will link that right down below. Actually, I'll link it right here on the screen. So go check that out. It's everything I did get from Hollister, and I wanted to show you guys. So check that out. So we are going to get some cue cards, because if you didn't know, in SeaWorld, they do have these cue cards that are like fast passes, and that'll get you in the front of the line in only one ride. And as you guys know, Mako is the newest ride in SeaWorld, so unfortunately it does not work for that, which sucks. But we're gonna go down and get that right now, and I thought this like position looked kind of cool, so yeah.
Oh, there's someone coming.
Alright guys, so if you see that really tall like purple one, that is Mako. That's like the newest ride, and it's like the fastest and tallest in Orlando.
Oh my god, guys, it's Adidas. It's Adidas. Oh.
Nothing. So now we're heading to Adidas. I think so. They're having a really good sale. It says Adidas, the brand with three stripes. Super cute. Little. Disney, and we are going to eat at the T-Rex restaurant, and yeah, I'm excited. Lance has never been here, but I have, so has my brother, my family has, but he has never, so I'm excited, and I'm gonna like it. So I will show you guys what it's like when I'm there. Springs, and just like that, it's really crowded, but I mean, it's summer, so. But now we're walking to T-Rex, and we're gonna probably have a bit of a wait, I'm not sure, but yeah, I will show you guys.
We'll be right back.
So I got, ow! I just tripped over my brother's foot. But I got candy. I got Mike and Ike, Sour Patch, all the kind of candy you can think of. My mom told me a little bit, but you know, it turned out to be half the bag, so whoops. But yeah, I'm excited to eat it. We have an hour and a half wait, so we can eat at T-Rex, which sucks. But I mean, you have to come here like expecting a wait because it is Disney and like there's a lot of people or whatever. But yes, yeah, so we have an hour and a half, so we're just gonna walk around and I'll show you guys what we're gonna do. I'm here with my buddies. So cute, I know, right? Hey, Bill. Hey. So we have Donald and then, you know, yeah, so I'm in a trading company right now, but I don't have anything to trade, so it's pretty useless, but I mean, it's still cute. So I'm here with my girl, Minnie. She's cute. And then with my boy, Minnie. Did I just say Minnie for a boy? I meant Mickey, but look. They're so cute.
I'm all about the elevation. We can keep it going up. Oh, don't miss out on us. Just wanna have a conversation. Forget about the obligations. Maybe we can stay in touch. Oh, that ain't doing too much. You ain't gotta be my lover for me to call you, baby. Never been under no pressure. Ain't that serious, no.
Please like and comment on this video. But anyways, I will see you guys in my next vlog. Stay tuned. Love you guys. Bye.
Cut. This action.